You really took it and you put it right there on the floor. And we had this lovely tick, and I want that inner tick to come more out. I'm so excited for the next few weeks. Thank you.
Eight! Was amazing! Come on! A lot of points, yeah!
Three, four, double turn.
Last week, all the ladies had Latin, and this week we have ballroom. So week two, we have the Viennese Waltz. It's a very elegant, slow dance. So I'm looking forward to that, but it is a very big change.
So think always higher,
this is not comfortable. Michael's tip is to be like a banana. So like, over this way.
Pop.
Wow,
pop.
That feels so, pop. That hurts the neck, doesn't it?
Of course.
I'm going straight to a sauna and steam after this to kind of relax the muscles because I can already feel it.
Lorraine mentioned Suzanne tick and this natural rhythm, which I would like to bring even more in the next dance.
And that's gonna be a game changer.
Michael said my ballroom frame actually isn't bad, but it's a lot harder than it looks like. When you watch it on telly, you think, I could probably give that a go. Trust me, it's really hard.
Dancing the Viennese Waltz, Suzanne Jackson and Michael Danilczuk.